So, Charlotte, tell me about the Culture House.
So the Culture House is an arts organisation based in Grimsby. It's been going for about 10 years now. So we develop projects and programmes that offer opportunities for local people to get involved and engage in culture, whether it's performance, music. And we also focus on bringing artists to the region who wouldn't otherwise come to Grimsby. I've got a background in arts development. I actually previously worked for the council in that capacity. And I was just personally really passionate about arts and culture, but also recognised that Grimsby doesn't get a lot of opportunity. So I guess I just set about trying to do something about that in a bigger way, delivering projects that more people can access.
The Birdhouse project is different to a Culture House, but it's a sort of extension of the work that you do, isn't it?
Yeah, it is really. That's focused specifically on children and families. And it's about families being able to access cultural experiences. So programming is around local venues, community halls, schools, children's centres. Basically provides opportunities for families to engage with really high quality culture, just, you know, near to where they live.
And the other sort of organisation that you're quite heavily involved in locally is Culture Works.
Yes.
What's Culture Works about?
Culture Works is a network of local artists, arts organisations and venues, and we all come together to network, but also to see what we can deliver together, better, bigger. And it's provided a voice for culture in the area that the council and other stakeholders are able to engage with and take seriously, so it's been really effective.
I mean, it's been so effective that I understand you've recently secured a large chunk of money for development of culture and arts in the region.
Yeah, there was a collaborative bid put into Arts Council for cultural development, and Grimsby was one of the five successful areas. And it was a real cause for celebration because it felt like, you know, a lot of hard work behind the scenes over a long time had contributed to the success of it.
Well, with all these different things you're involved in, what can people look forward to locally over this summer season?
Well, for ourselves, we're introducing a new event in winter, which is a light-based event with light installations. There's also the rolling theatre programme, so there'll be different theatre activities for children ranging from age 2 to 11. And then for Culture House, there'll be the Cleethorpes Jazz Festival at the end of September. And then there's also the People's Park programme, which is called Wonderful World and Picnic in the Parks. And that features really good touring outdoor arts, something really different to experience.
Well, we look forward to covering some of those activities for you, and thank you for joining us on Billboard.
Thank you.